that's all it is. Attack and counterattack. You see the records for both teams. Florida has been involved in several more overtime and shootouts than the Lightning have. It's going to be fun. Yeah, some of the things that happen in overtime is when you get an outnumbered attack, a two-on-one, which can happen easily in these situations, you got to take the cross-ice pass away. Let your goalie take the shot. The statistics prove it out. And then the other thing is the counterattack. When that team doesn't score, it's right back to the other end, and the counterattacks are very effective in the long run.
This is the second consecutive game that Florida has played in overtime. They won the other night in Dallas on an overtime winner by Frank Vetrano. And Tampa Bay has been exactly a month. March 15th was their last overtime game. They went on to win that one in a shootout, also in Dallas. So the Panthers start with a puck, and that is Mackenzie Weegar dropping it off to Jonathan Huberdeau. They've got Barkov out there as well. Huberdeau hangs on to the puck. Gets it to Weegar. Weegar steps inside of the line, and they'll kick it back to center for Barkov. Gord starts up front with Alex Killorn. Victor Hedman's out there as well for the Lightning, who have not had the puck yet. 30 seconds gone. Weegar trying to dance his way out. Being leaned on by Killorn. Here's a break. Killorn shoots, and Drieger shut the five hole as Killorn went for the quick shot. Now a two-on-one back the other way. Here's Weegar steps in. He shoots, and a save made by Vasilevsky. Back come the Lightning, and here we go. Chipped ahead. Hedman steps in. Victor Hedman scores! Victor Hedman with a Lightning strike in overtime. Bolts win it.
Outstanding attack and counterattack. Dead tired guys out there, but going full speed. Really well done by Alex Killorn. When he made the pass to Victor Hedman, he can see him coming. Look at Victor, so much speed. Barkov is trying to just pick that pass out of the air. And look at Victor, just freezes the goaltender. And at high speed, that is a really tough move to make. And Victor makes it exactly right. Freeze the goaltender. Put it in the short side. What a beauty.
Sixth career overtime winner for Victor Hedman, his first in a couple of seasons, and this was a win this team needed. He said, "I've got to be better. It starts with me." Said that this morning, and he finishes the day with an overtime winner to kick off a six-game homestand and two big points in the bank. Lightning Live postgame is coming right up with Paul Kennedy and Dave Anderchuk. On behalf of Brian Engblom, this is Dave Randolph saying thanks for watching, everybody. Big win for the Lightning, 3-2 final.